gonna get an experience here that you won't get anywhere else. I'm Eleanor Hanafin, and I'm a second year dance major in the School of Film, Dance, and Theater. There's a lot of emphasis on the creative process and being able to think critically about how you're learning, how you're creating work, that I don't think you get at a lot of places. We're really just digging into every aspect that goes into creating work, from, you know, sound, lights, place, movement. You really get a good foundation, which I feel really prepares you to go into a professional setting and have more skills than just, you know, show me the movement, I can do it. I can go into a professional setting and understand what's going into the technology and the choreography, and I can ask the choreographers about their creative process, which gives me an insight into what I need to do. So rather than just mimicking the movement, mindlessly going through it, I can be an active participant and a professional dancer, really. Nowadays, that's what people are really looking for in those settings, is someone who can think critically about these things and be more than just a body spitting out moves, spitting out words. It's really great that we have so many people and so many different levels to work with. I mean, faculty are doing things all the time, and they always ask students to be a part of their pieces, and they're always looking for people who are committed and show an interest. I'll definitely remember how supportive everybody here is of following your dreams and making it happen. I'm Eleanor Hanafin, and I'm a dancer. I am a creator, I'm an artist, I'm a student at the School of Film, Dance, and Theater.